Station for the on-air network, and we are here in front of the courthouse with Carolyn Ruff, who has been in the courtroom during the Jussie Smollett case, and we want to get a little bit of insight as to what happened. So can you tell us, we just heard from the lawyers who explained that he did plead not guilty. Can you tell us what you observed in the courtroom?
I observed that the judge that's doing this case, I think he's a fair judge, and they wanted to hold him on a bond, but the judge said, no way. You know, they gave him an iPhone, then they wanted to hold him like $10,000
in debt. Oh my God, yeah, you're talking about.
Should pay that in order to get out, and the judge said, no. You're not, you know, you're not ready for this case, and so maybe you should set another court date. So they both, the judges and the lawyers, they set a court date for March 18th. So we're just hoping that people come on out and support justice, because I believe that he's innocent, and I've been saying this from day one. You know, I think it's a setup. I think it's political to bring Kim Fox down or whatever. But I truly believe that Jussie Smollett would get off, and he would be free. So we're just asking people to please pray. You know, of course, the family is under a lot of stress. I'm under a lot of stress. Those who know Jussie is under a lot of stress, and we all believe that he's innocent.
Thank you so much, Carolyn Ruff. I'm Naeem Latif with the Media Connection.